Someone is sitting in the sun, Takalani.
Someone's busy eating Takalani.
Zikwe is eating a banana in Kiani. Hello, my Zom. Elmo, how are you? Wow, Elmo, this is a magnificent tray, eh?
Zikwe is actually a washboard.
Oh, yes, I can see how it will work as a washboard, too. Hololops, I'll deliver it right away.
Thanks, Zikwe.
Hololops. Now, I'm gonna get these dance moves right.
You can do it, Zikwe!
Okay, Zikwe, breathe in. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Much better. Okay, let's go for it now. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Got it down. Okay. Hit it, DJ Zuzu.
Free taxi rides for everyone for the whole week.
Okay, let's all move it out together. Let's move our arms around. Let's move our heads all around. Show me how you shake your
Jeez, I don't feel angry anymore. Hololops!
Hololops!
I cannot believe I was angry at a hat.
We can never know what will give us a big feeling.
Yeah, as far, eh? Now that I've calmed down, how about we go break out our dance moves again?
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, no, no. I'm ready to play again.
And while we were waiting, we made you a little surprise.
Oh, I love surprises. What is it?
Ta-da!
Oh, guys.
We made a strap to keep your head on your head when you dance your pantula moves.
Oh, man. Thank you so much, my friends. Eh? Okay, now who's ready to move with Moshe?
Wait. I'm Moshe. Go for it, Camille.
Jamie!
Woohoo!
One of our four. One of our four.
Time to get started. Today's game's gonna be 3 mini challenges.
I'll go first, eh?
Yeah.
I'll be faster than lightning, eh? Stronger than an elephant, and smarter than my granny. Elmo, Jamie, Tarolo, you're very lucky I'm here, eh? Just watch me, and you'll know exactly how it works. Zozo, how does it work?
Zikwe? Okay, it works like this. The first mini challenge, you have to bunny hop through the tall grass. Hop, hop, hop.
Da-da-da. You know, I am one of the best hoppers in Africa. Huh? Eh? I once hopped over a jumping springbok. Watch, look, listen, and then... Don't worry. That was just a warm-up.
What comes after the hopping?
The next mini challenge is to roll the ball down the ramp and through the magical gateway. Wow. Yeah, it's a magical gateway because when your ball rolls through it, it unlocks the final challenge.
Wow. Okay. I'm ready, let's do this.
Wait, Zikwe, I still have to explain the last part of the game.
Zuzu.
The final mini challenge is the twisty, tricky tongue twister.
The twisty, tricky tongue twister?
The tongue twister is, you have to say, Elmo, Kami, Moshe, Zikwe, Zuzu! But you have to say it super fast, like this. Elmo, Kami, Moshe, Zikwe, Zuzu! Say it with me. Are you ready?
We are ready!
Elmo, Kami, Moshe, Zikwe, Zuzu! Well done!
Kami, Moshe, no. Kami, Zuzu, Moshe, no. My Elmo, no. I...
Elmo is so excited to play! Zikwe already asked to go first.
No, Elmo, you go first. Yeah, please, Elmo, go first. Yeah, go first. You.
Thank you, Zikwe. Elmo. Elmo is ready.
Where did Zikwe go?
So try.
Zikwe, would you like some water?
Yeah.
Would you like some water?
Yeah. Please, Moshe.
There you are. Found him. Zikwe, we are about to start.
I'm just having some water quickly. Ne? Start the game, Zuzu.
Okay.
I think something's definitely bothering Zikwe.
He really wanted to play, and now it looks like he doesn't want to play at all.
Woohoo! Elmo, yay!
Elmo, Kame, Moshe, Zinque, Zuzu.
Yes!
Elmo, Kame, Moshe, Zinque, Zuzu.
Zikwe.
Yeah.
I can see you're having a big feeling.
Hey, Moshe, I am, eh? My heart is racing like do.
Would you like to tell me about it, Zikwe?
Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, the last time I was in a tongue twister challenge was at the African Championships in Lagos, eh? It was going so well. I made it to the finals, eh? Then in the finals, I just froze up. I couldn't even say one word, eh? One word, Moshe.
Yeah, and now you're feeling nervous that the same thing is going to happen again when you do the tongue twister challenge today.
Exactly, Moshe. I feel nervous.
I understand.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, being nervous is a prickly, uncomfortable feeling that you get when you are worried about something that is going to happen.
Hey, Moshe, that's what I'm feeling right now, eh?
Let's all count to five. First, start by taking a deep breath in through our noses and letting it out through our mouths.
One, two, three, four, five.
Wow, Moshe, you know, that really helped me calm down a bit.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Counting to five is one good way to help when you're having a big feeling. Mm. Mm?
I think I'm ready to play Zuzu's Mega Challenge game.
Zikwe! 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 Zikwe!
Zikwe's little hops are so cute!
Yeah, he's like a tiny baby rabbit.
Elmo, come in, Moshe, Zika, Zuzu!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Go, you little frog!
Yes, yes! Start to die!
Your turn now, Moshe.
Please don't land on elephant. Please don't land on the elephant.
Blue, that's the elephant.
Hey, Elmo. I think Moshe is having a big feeling. Oh, shame. See how he's dropped his head, eh? I think he might be feeling unhappy about something. Yo, Moshe. Is it okay if we talk about the big feeling that you are having?
I can't make an elephant sound, and it's making me feel heavy inside.
I understand, Moshe.
I stopped playing because I felt like being alone.
Thank you for letting me come talk to you about your big feeling, because it's helped me understand that you're feeling sad.
Yeah, I'm feeling very sad, Zikwe. You're right.
It's okay to feel sad, eh? We all feel sad sometimes.
All of us.
All of us, Moshiks. All of us. Moshe, do you think you are ready to play again?
Yeah, I think I can try, Zikwe.
Colourful!
Gummy.
Yebo?
Gummy, I'm ready now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I felt sad because I couldn't make the elephant sound.
Yeah.
But blowing it out helped me feel much better. Yeah.
Oh, that's so great, yeah. Moshe. Okay, let's do this. Are you ready?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Please be the elephant. Please be the elephant. Yeah! It's an elephant!
Yay! Let's go, Moshe!
Hide!
It's just Moshe!
Click the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.